Namaste friends, I'm Madhu. I'm living in Germany and the reason why I'm here today is to speak about meditation. I know many of you all know about meditation and I'm going to tell you a very simple technique and a very easy technique where you can sit at your home and you can meditate. So how to meditate? You have to cross your hands, fingers into fingers. You have to cross your legs like this. If you are not comfortable sitting like this, you can stretch your legs one onto the other and close your eyes. When you cross your hands, fingers into fingers, you save 10% of your energy. When you cross your legs, you save 10% of your energy. When you close your eyes, you save 80% of your energy, because what we see is what we think. So we make a closed loop so that the energy which enters into our body, it circulates in our body. And what is the technique? The technique which we use here is the breath. Our breath is our guru. Our breath is our savior. We just follow the ingoing and the outgoing breath. Just observe the breath, how it is going in and how it is coming out. No stress. No stress in any part of your body. No stress in the mind. Yes, surely you will have thoughts. You'll be having so many thoughts of the past or about the future. But don't struggle with them. The whole idea of meditation is to make our mind empty of thoughts. So don't struggle with them. Let them come and let them go. The technique, as I told you before, is when you are with your breath, you stop, your mind stops, your thoughts stop coming. And how many minutes should I meditate every day? I know this will be your question. So you have to meditate as many minutes as your age is. But since you are a beginner, don't do that. You can start it with 5 minutes in a day. So you meditate today for 5 minutes. Tomorrow you meditate for 6 minutes. Day after tomorrow you meditate for 7 minutes. But my friends, remember that you have to meditate every day. When you meditate every day, then you know how much to think and what to think. Because we've been thinking so much, that is what is creating a lot of havoc in our lives. That is what is causing so much of pain in our lives. When we know what to think, then there is no trouble. And for all your questions, you have to go within. And how to go within is just by observing our breath. For all your questions, meditation is the only solution. For all your problems, meditation is the only answer. Just go within. And there's a lot of music in YouTube. You can find a lot of meditation music. You can put that music and set an alarm and close your eyes and observe your breath. And here I'm showing you my instruments. These are singing bowls. These instruments I use for the meditation. And this is how it plays. Music plays an important role in meditation, because instead of having thoughts, when you hear the music, it works like a reminder. When you hear the music, the music will say, okay, I have to be with the breath. So meditate every day and stay happy, stay healthy, and share this to your friends. And first of all, you meditate every day. When you are fine, when you feel fine, people start to ask you, oh, what's the change? What is it that you changed in your life? Then you have an answer to tell them, oh, I'm meditating. So meditate every day and stay happy and keep smiling. Thank you and namaste.